Hello, today's video we have the following content. Lin Gengxin's crooked smile reappeared, netizens. Is this the standard for the male lead in a sweet pet drama? This project was difficult, but our team still persevered. Although there were many challenges in the process, everyone worked very hard and finally completed the task. This experience made us more united and made us more confident in our abilities. This project was really not easy, but our team refused to admit defeat and survived. Although the road was bumpy and the challenges continued, we all worked hard and finally completed the task. This experience made our team closer and made us more confident that we can overcome any difficulties. On June 6, the weather was very good, and everyone was waiting to attend the Rose Story meetup. Many fans couldn't wait to see it. This meetup was a double enjoyment of vision and soul. When they arrived at the scene, the two stars that everyone wanted to see most were Lin Gengxin and Liu Yifei. They were so attractive. On that day, Lin Gengxin was wearing casual clothes and still looked so handsome. As for Liu Yifei, she wore a long skirt, just like a fairy walking out of a painting, so beautiful that people couldn't take their eyes off. These two people standing together are just like a painting, so beautiful. At the meeting, Liu Yifei was the first to speak. She said, "In this play, the relationship between me and Lin Gengxin is quite complicated, and the emotional entanglement is very deep. I think that the role of Fang Xuan played by Lin Gengxin is quite difficult to grasp." After hearing what he said, the audience nodded in agreement. Fang Xuan is a character with a changeable personality and rich emotions. It is not easy to play him vividly. At this time, Lin Gengxin was listening attentively. After Liu Yifei finished speaking, he immediately continued, "Thank you for praising me, Liu Yifei. I will work hard to make the role of Fang Xuan more popular with everyone." After speaking, he showed his iconic crooked smile again, and the audience couldn't help laughing. Lin Gengxin's crooked smile has long become his signature smile. Every time he smiles like this, people feel very happy, a little inexplicably funny. This time at the meeting, he showed this smile again, and netizens were discussing it heatedly online. One netizen said, "Lin Gengxin's crooked smile is really becoming more and more distinctive. Every time I see it, I find it funny and can't help but want to laugh along." Netizens were all very funny. Some said, "Lin Gengxin is going to travel the world with his crooked smile." Some netizens left a message to Lin Gengxin directly, "How did you practice your crooked smile? Hurry up and share your secrets." Netizens not only discussed Lin Gengxin's crooked smile, but also looked forward to the performance of Liu Yifei and Lin Gengxin, the screen couple. They are both powerful actors. This time they will work together and will definitely bring everyone a super exciting visual enjoyment. At the meeting, Liu Yifei and Lin Gengxin talked about the feeling of playing a couple. Liu Yifei said, "It's really great to work with Lin Gengxin. We have a tacit understanding. I believe we can definitely play a super great couple that everyone will like." Lin Gengxin was very humble. He said, "I will learn from Liu Yifei and try not to cause trouble to everyone and not fall behind." Everyone is looking forward to Liu Yifei and Lin Gengxin's partnership this time. After all, they both have great acting skills and have starred in many good dramas before. However, some people are worried, can their collaboration this time be better than their previous works? In the film and television industry, every collaboration is like a new adventure. Everyone is curious whether Liu Yifei and Lin Gengxin can bring us another classic work this time, which is something that netizens are particularly concerned about. Although we don't know the specific situation yet, we firmly believe that they will give us an amazing performance, which is definitely worth looking forward to. Next news. He became popular before he graduated. He became popular twice with Zhao Liying. He is so lucky to be with Liu Yifei this time. The story of Rose is performed by Tong Dui, Liu Yifei, Lin Gengxin, Huo Jianhua and others. It can be said that it is a star-studded TV series worth looking forward to. Every actor has traffic and strength to make people look forward to it. The influence of the original novel and the luxurious cast make this work popular before it is broadcast. Lin Gengxin has been really popular in recent times, but this road is not so simple. The first impression of Lin Gengxin was a startling by each step produced by Tangren Film and Television. That year, Lin Gengxin had not graduated yet and was just a senior student. But after watching Lin Gengxin's performance, people felt sour in their hearts. The handsome and unrestrained 14th master always unconsciously exudes a kind of nobleness. No matter when and where, he is the brightest one in the crowd and will attract people's attention. The role played by Lin Gengxin instantly beat Wu Qilin and Zhang Jiayin. In this work, he seems to be just a friend of Ruoxi, but every little bit can reflect his true inner thoughts. Every time Ruoxi has a need, he always stands by her side at the first time, giving her support regardless of everything. After being rejected, he laughs at himself, with a bit of loneliness in his eyes. Ruoxi passed away, and he was the only one who stayed by her side. The tears on his face were unwilling, helpless, painful and reluctant. People have read his feelings from his tears. He loves Ruoxi deeply and wants to accompany Ruoxi for life. Unfortunately, Ruoxi has never had him in her heart from beginning to end. This role instantly attracted people's attention. I thought Lin Gengxin would strike while the heat is hot, but the peak of the beginning does not mean the peak of the ending. Then there was a conflict with Tanker in film and television, and he was not seen for a long time. Later, I saw Lin Gengxin as you and you, which was amazing. This is the cold-faced gentleman in people's minds. He doesn't like to talk, doesn't smile, and leaves people with a cold feeling. But only when you see your beloved will you flow out some delicacy. Some people say that Lin Gengxin's acting is very poor, and the you and you he plays seems to have facial paralysis, which makes people not understand you and you. This character is like this. He is deep-minded and always hides all his emotions in his heart. He doesn't like to tell outsiders. People just like you and you because they don't want you and you to have a big ending and fall into the cold lake. His life and death are uncertain, which makes countless people worried. After this work, people have a new look at Lin Gengxin. His performance is very versatile. He can play a domineering boss or a cold-faced man. No matter what kind of role, he can play it easily. People may not know that in real life he is not so cold, but a funny man. That mouth seems to be open and he will never be soft-mouthed. It refreshes people's senses for a while. I didn't expect that Lin Gengxin in private would be like this. Lin Gengxin's carefree appearance has some intimacy, which makes people like his warmth. Although Lin Gengxin is not soft-spoken in his complaints, he is extremely warm-hearted. When he is not working, he always stays by his parents' side and tries every means to prepare some delicious food for them. He is so serious at work, but so funny in private. This is an actor who lives purely and truly. Say what you want to say. This is the kind of person that is lacking in the entertainment industry. Later, Lin Gengxin has been seeking transformation, but it seems that there has not been much splash until he became the god of destiny. His partnership with Zhao Lian is eye-catching. The regrets many years ago finally made people satisfied in this work. Lin Gengxin's god of destiny is quite successful. Although he has endless power, he does not give people a feeling of being high above. Although gods are gods, they also have their own favorites and people they care about. Like ordinary people, they have ideas and feelings. Lin Gengxin's god of destiny is such an insurmountable peak. He has feelings in his heart, and he has more responsibilities and responsibilities. He will not be trapped by love, but he will not let the people he loves suffer grievances. Now Lin Gengxin has challenged a modern drama for everyone. Looking at Lin Gengxin's modern dramas, there are very few that are good enough. I wonder if he can give people a wonderful performance in this work and let people see his brilliance. I believe that Lin Gengxin will not disappoint everyone and can give people a wonderful performance. Let's look forward to it together. Thank you for watching the video, please leave your opinion in the comments section. Don't forget to press the channel subscription button. If this is the first time you watch a video on the channel,